Just wanted to congratulate him on everything. SummerSlam was unbelievable, so I'm just going to pop in real quick and just give him my regards.
Now's not a good time, Moose.
My dog.
Hey, I'll shoot you a text.
Later? Okay. Yeah. Well, look, I got my match with him tonight, and you could not have asked a better person. The master strategist, Sami Zayn. That's what I do.
That's what you do.
I guess I get in people's head. I make myself comfortable in there. I'm throwing down a blanket. I'm having a picnic. I'm doing a little dance. He can't.
That's the dance you do.
That's, I'm in his head doing the dance. Yeah, right? He's going to be, he won't know what's what. By the time he gets to Cardiff, you are going to break him in half.
Let me tell you something. We have a little saying here in the Bloodline. You the twos and we the ones. Well, you are the biggest two of them all, my dog. That's what you are. You are a giant number two. And that is how you are gonna end up as a number two stain on the bottom of the Tribal Chief's shoe when he is done with you at Crown Jewel. And when he's finished with you, guess what? The Bloodline will still be here.
Man.
No, I'm telling you. Listen to me. No. And so now the couch is on fire. The chair is on fire, but yeah. I don't see any of it, so I'm still there.
Hello.
Doing the two-step,
hello.
Right? And my man runs in with a fire extinguisher. And she's like, where's my dog? Where's my dog? I go, my dog, I'm right here.
I wish I was there. That sounds like some funny.
Oh, my God.
Oh, hey, Jay.
He didn't mean that, right? Roman, seriously, he did not mean that, okay? Look, Jay's been going through a lot. He's gone through a lot. He's just not himself right now. That's it, okay? He's just not. Lately, he just hasn't been very oozy.
Is that what's going on here? That's the problem, Jay. It's because you're not feeling. It's because you're not feeling oozy? Oozy?
It gets us all sometimes, really.
No, stay right here. Stay right here. This is what we're gonna do. If you can't find your inner Usy again, I'm gonna do something you ain't gonna like. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take that honorary away. And I'm gonna make him a full-blown oose. No. You know what? No. If you don't figure this out, we're just gonna change his name. You wanna know what that name's gonna be? We're gonna name him Sammy Uso, y'all. Thank you.